moving along. Bianca is in for Nate again.
Yes.
Shining like the sun today.
Shining. Yeah, shining. Anybody know Beyonce?
Yes,
Alex,
girl.
You're supposed to tune in.
I'm sorry.
Left me hanging.
I love it.
Anyway, okay, we got to get to the road. They are clear right now. But, of course, there are still people that have to go to work. So people that work in our grocery stores, our post offices, Metro and hospitals, they are still out and about. And just a reminder that these electronic signs that were installed a little while ago, those go live starting tomorrow. So this will allow you to look ahead. Of course, you're looking at Waze or your Google Maps, and it's telling you there's an accident up above. But when do you start merging? There are going to be these signs that let you know when you should start slowing down or when you should merge. And also, sometimes when that HOV lane will be open to all traffic. So that starts up tomorrow. So be on the lookout for that. John?